In hospitals, pathogenic microorganisms play a big role in the matters of life and death. Apart from medical and technical expertise, hospitals and healthcare centers need to be impeccable with hygiene and cleanliness. This is where the expertise of Sirmaxo comes in picture. With our array of infection control and hygiene products, we offer unmatched quality solutions. Surgical instruments reprocessing is essential to avoid incidences of SSIs. Critical and semi-critical surgical items confer a high risk for infection if they are not properly reprocessed. In the instrument reprocessing, both cleaning and high-level disinfection or sterilization plays a vital role. Center for Diseases Control and Prevention claims that pre-cleansing of medical devices with enzymatic cleansers before disinfection and sterilization enhances its efficiency. This also increases the life of costly instruments. Soiled instruments cannot be effectively disinfected or sterilized because soil shields bacteria, viruses, etc. As a result, they may very well survive the sterilization process and cross-infect the next patient. That's the reason cleaning becomes the first step. Cleaning purposes, we offer Sanizyme X, a multi-enzyme detergent and cleaner, containing protease, lipase, amylase and cellulase with additional benefits like biofilm removal. Protease enzyme helps to break down proteins. Lipase breaks down lipids. Amylase breaks down starches and carbohydrates. Cellulase breaks down cellulose and dislodges biofilms. Pre-cleaning and sterilization swab test. To use Sanizyme X, first swab the soiled instruments with a sterile swab. To assess and measure the level of microbial contamination using an ATP device. Then, clean soiled instrument under running water. Next, the enzymatic cleaner, Sanizyme X, need to be diluted. The dilution varies for manual or ultrasonic washer cleaning and for AER washer or disinfector. For manual or ultrasonic washer cleaning, 0.8 to 1.6% concentration of dilution is required for equipments with moderate or heavy soiling or dried organic matter. To achieve that dilution, pour 40 to 80 ml of Sanizyme X in 5 liters of lukewarm water. Completely immerse the medical device in diluted solution, soak for minimum 3 minutes. If necessary, clean the surgical instruments with brush for better cleaning efficacy. Remove the medical device and rinse with tap water of good microbiological quality at least 3 times. For endoscopes, rinse both internal and external parts of endoscopes. Dry with clean sterile cloth or air dryer. For AER or washer disinfector, the dilution of Sanizyme X is needed based on the machine's capacity. Sanizyme X is an eco-friendly multi-enzyme cleaner with cellulase for effective removal of soil and biofilms. Its neutral pH ensures good material compatibility. It is compatible with ultrasonic, automatic washer disinfector, endoscope reprocessing units. These features of Sanizyme X make it an ideal choice for instrument cleaning, thereby enhancing the efficacy of disinfection or sterilization process by increased penetration. For instrument cleaning, trust Sanizyme X from Sirmaxo. Prevent, protect, sustain. Post cleaning with Sanizyme X, next process involves high level disinfection or sterilization of surgical instruments. For that, Sirmaxo offers Saniscope, a highly effective sterilant for surgical instruments. Saniscope is biodegradable, aldehyde-free and compatible sterilant which effectively sterilizes critical and semi-critical instruments in just 10 minutes. Especially for reusable instruments which are thermolabile and thermostable. It is endorsed by Karl Storz, the equipment manufacturing company, ensuring material compatibility. For Saniscope, the dilution needed is 16.2 gram Saniscope powder in 1 liter of warm water. It dissolves in around 10 minutes. The prepared solution can be used up to 8 hours. Another 10 minutes is needed to soak the instruments. Immerse clean, dry instruments in a diluted solution for 10 minutes. Cover tray with a lid. After 10 minutes, remove instruments, rinse them thoroughly with sterile water 3 times. Followed by drying, instruments are ready to use or store properly to prevent contamination and maintain sterility. Post-instrument cleaning and sterilization swab test. Swab the cleaned and sterilized instrument with a sterile swab to test for microbial contamination using an ATP device. To check if the minimum effective concentration is present or not, we provide test strips. Dip the test strips in the solution for 2 seconds. Do not shake the strip and read the results after 30 seconds. Strip changes to brown, indicating minimum effective concentration is present. If a higher shade or patches appear, then the solution is ineffective and it should be discarded. For all your needs of sterilization of critical and semi-critical instruments, trust Sirmaxo from Sirmaxo. Preventing microbial contamination is vital for the safety and sustainability of hospitals, including patients, medical staff, medical instruments and environment. Sirmaxo offers reliable solutions to ensure a clean and safe hospital ecosystem, providing protection and hygiene necessary to maintain high standards of healthcare. Trust Sirmaxo for comprehensive infection control. For all your needs of instrument reprocessing, cleaning and high-level disinfection and sterilization, trust Sanizyme X and Sirmaxo. Sirmaxo. Prevent, protect, sustain.